2,000 meters. Gates open for the MARHO Breeders' Championship Classic sponsored by San Miguel Corporation. Scarborough Show didn't waste time at the break. Running in second by the Real Cerveza Rosas. 3 wide Mandatum running in fourth. Pinagtipunan and Kapayapaan. And into the drive for the first time with entry number 2, Cerveza Rosas by Hafalenka. Scarborough Show moving upon the outside. Then racing in third or outside is Mandatum. Datum, Pinagtipunan and Kapayapaan and going along for the first turn. 3 entries firing it off for the lead. Moving up in the middle portion, Cerveza Rosas. Then raising on the outside second is Scarborough Show. Pinagtipunan, Mandatum and Kapayapaan as they gallop along the backstretch. And into the backstretch they travel with Cerveza Rosas this time by Hafalenka. Scarborough Show still in second and in third or outside Mandatum. Pinagtipunan now catching the third spot and Kapayapaan still running at the tail of the field. And within a half mile distance, they running. Cerveza Rosas moving up on the outside. Comes Scarborough Show then raising in third. Pinagtipunan, Kapayapaan, and Mandatum. Time is running out. That's the 24th MARHO Breeders' Championship Classic. Now reach the far turn. Cerveza Rosas, Scarborough Show moving up on the outside. Pinagtipunan is in third then followed by Kapayapaan as they turn for home. Two entries still firing it off for the leader. Cerveza Rosas moving up on the outside. Scarborough Show then running 3 wide. Pinagtipunan, Kapayapaan and down the stretch they come. Cerveza Rosas, Scarborough Show. Cerveza Rosas, Scarborough Show moving up on the outside. And finally, Scarborough Show. Cerveza Rosas, Kapayapaan then comes Pinagtipunan and Mandatum.